The 2003 war drama, Master and Commander, The Far Side of the World, became a trending topic on Sunday after its star, Russell Crowe, responded to a tweet suggesting that the film is sleep-inducing. Lots of folk complaining about lack of sleep during the pandemic. May I recommend Master and Commander starring the usually captivating, attention-grabbing Russell Crowe, a Twitter user wrote alongside a photo of Crowe in the film. I've never made it past the 10-minute mark, you're welcome, and thanks Russell. That's the problem with kids these days. No focus, Crowe replied. Peter Weir's film is brilliant. An exacting, detail-oriented, epic tale of fidelity to empire and service, regardless of the cost. Incredible cinematography by Russell Boyd and a majestic soundtrack. Definitely an adult's movie. Crowe's response caused a frenzy on Twitter, with many users taking the opportunity to celebrate the film. Actor Josh Gad replied to Crowe's tweet, "A perfect movie." Indeed, Master and Commander was released to critical acclaim, and was nominated for 10 Oscars at the 76th Academy Awards in 2004, including Best Picture and Best Director. We request to kindly like and subscribe to our channel. In that way, in the future as well, we can provide the latest and accurate news at the earliest. Please use the share icon to make this news accessible to more people. Thanks and have a good day ahead.